Jeez, Joe, you got anything you want to say back to the folks in Iowa City?
Hello, everybody. especially everybody on my piano group.
Yeah.
That'd be great.
Are they following?
Some of them are.
You got some people know where you're at? You want to say hi to the wife or anything like that?
Hello, Carolyn. the rest of my kids are all over the world, so.
Awesome.
Are you having fun so far?
Yeah, but this is fabulous.
It's hot out here, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's definitely really warm, humid. Looks like a pretty good storm day. We're really excited about this. We think we got a great chance of getting a really good storm today. So hopefully we can bring it home to you. We're on our way.
Okay, can you guys get out of the way so I can show them the view?
Of course, yeah.
Okay, awesome. Thank you. You guys are awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you.
There you
all
go.
All right, isn't this something? And here we have Into the Storm 11. 11 years of storm chasing with T-Swells.com. Thank you, Del, for awesome vehicle. Okay. You guys ready to rock and roll?
We're ready.
All right, let's do it.
You
guys ready? Let's do it. Bathroom break is over. Very successful.
Oh, okay.
First rule of storm chasing, always go to the bathroom whenever you can.
He's got the whole thing.
Bunch of champs.
That's changing.
You know it is. I just planned for that.
Oh, here we go. We almost forgot.
I saw some cheese sticks.
Oh, yeah. All right, let's do this.
Okay.
Hey, leave Blaine. All right, want to do that.
Hell no.
Hey, what do you got? What do you have, Blaine?
Cheese sticks.
Oh, see, we should talk about chase food. What do you have?
Pizza.
Yeah, pizza?
Pizza. I saw that.
Yeah. So this is, so when you chase, your diet seems to kind of go, you know, sort of out
south.
The window. Yeah, it goes south. So, all right, well, we're rocking. Where are we right now? Does anybody know?
Are we still on?
Yeah.
Scripner, Nebraska.
Where?
Scripner, Nebraska.
Scripner.
Northwest of Omaha, about an hour.
Northwest of Omaha, about an hour.
We're heading north.
And it is hot outside.
It's a foot fryer.
It's good. Yes, it is.
That's a good thing.
Okay. All right. Well, we're gonna sign off now because we are where we're headed.
Oh, north central Nebraska, somewhere
north central
like northeast,
Nebraska.
North central.
And the risk went to a moderate.
Yeah, we think there's going to be a tremendous squall line later tonight. The question is, if you get the tornadoes to start the discrete cells before it all goes into that.
Yeah.
So. There's going to be storms. We don't have to worry about that. It's just a matter of how bad and whether or not we can get a tube.
All right. Rock and roll. Out.